One long blast, that means attention. Meaning, maminaw ang sa'y sunod. Okay? Pag hindi ito na, that's, ito na?
Attention.
Attention. So meaning, maminaw ang sa'y sunod. Ang pinaka-famous. One short, one long, three short, kung sa ba siya? That is a symbol. So meaning, kaya one long blast, o katong siya, magsulod na. Okay, again. A symbol. Okay, meaning, palitan ko yung asto ni Tito. Then, maminaw mo sa iyo signal, okay? Later on, you will also include the signal. Dahil, kaya tinaginan mo, ipituha na pumukusap. That is, double time. Ang sa iyo eh?
Double time.
Okay, short, 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 short. Okay? That is, double time, successive shorts. Okay? Muna yung double time. Pas-pas. Next. Sa flag bearers, short, long, long, short, hindi siya mga patrol leader and crew leader. Mga flag bearers ha? So mga patrol leader or crew leader sa outfit, patrol leader sa elementary. Okay? Or sa troop. Again. That is patrol leader. So, may nangyong isang matagal. Namatala or yung patrol leader lang. Patrol leader lang matagal. Okay? Next. Service group. Hindi siya ang magkuhan. Malimpyo. Short, 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 long. Malimpyo. Huwag na malimpyo. Program. Wala yung magkuhan sa program. Short, long. Let's see what last short. Hindi yung one. Short blast and one long blast. Okay? Recap? Okay, recap. Attention.
Broke
up. Assembly. Or assembly. Crew leader or patrol leader. Inainan man. Formations. Ang pinaka-importante ng formation na inyong dumaan at din eh. Single information. Okay, next. During flag raising. U formation. So, meaning, mag-U tanan. Okay? Okay? Because of meeting, during meeting, circle formation.
What's the name?
U formation.
So, asa na ganiton? Flag raising. Asa ganiton? Meeting. Sigurado yung information. Pag dito ni sir, single line information. Ilang ko na ang crew leader at saka patrol leader. Kuha? Nakuha? Oh, sige. Okay na. Okay na. The view. Pagsuwa. Ayan, kaliwa is left. Parang sa kanon. Parang sa kaliwa. Parang sa likod. Parang sa likod. Parang sa likod.